said goodbye. Do you think that I will sit and cry? Even if my heart should tell me.
Do you have any idea how prepared I was?
Darling, I no, not really.
No, every possible scenario I had covered, every kill shot, every angle. And he fucking ruins my life with one lucky shot through a window the size of a...
Before I let this thing happen to me. Вижу его.
There he goes again.
Shots fired!
I hope they kill him, I really do.
Okay.
Even if I did save him, again, you know what he'd say? He'd say that I had it all figured out before you got here. He'd say,
I guess my thing just better than your thing, motherfucker. I guess bullets are just allergic to me, motherfucker.
This guy single-handedly ruined the word motherfucker. Do you know how hard that is to do? I was AAA rated. Executive protection criminal.
I was up here.
And God damn it!
Funny guy. What is your number? 1, 2, 3, whatever it is. My number is 0. I'm doing jackass here.
Actually, you got the biggest job of all, buddy.
Because none of this matters if you don't step up.
They will catch all of us.
Can I ask you something? If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything that you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it or let it slip? Was that Eminem? Yes.
He gave me fucking goosebumps.
So there I was, in the middle of nowhere with a bad case of the forgetsies. The only clue to my past is Harry's name and address inside this hat. So I made my way to the apartment, and that's when I found you. I don't know. Maybe Harry got in too deep.
Deep in what?
You know, mixed up with the wrong crowd, that kind of thing. Happens to the best of us. The debts pile up, the walls close in. Right becomes wrong, wrong becomes wrong. Wait, who are you calling?
No one. Yeah, no, that sounds great. This menu looks really nice.
Wait, I'm confused. Are you hearing other voices besides mine?
All I want to know is why I can't understand you.
Oh. Can't help you there, kid. Like I said, I have amnesia. Can't remember a darn thing.
Okay, so you're a talking Pikachu with no memories who's addicted to caffeine.
I could stop whenever I want. These are just choices. Another round, extra shot, black as night. Thank you, sweetie. Look, I'm a great detective, but I can't solve my own mystery if I have no memory.
Then how do you even know you're a detective?
Well, that, I can feel that in my jellies.
What is that?
It's the jellies. It's that thing, you know? You feel it when you really believe in something despite everyone telling you you're wrong, which is why I need to find Harry. He's the key to my past.
Ludicolo.
Yeah. Oh. Thanks, doll.
I got some bad news for you, because Harry's dead.
What? No. No, Harry ain't dead.
No, Harry is dead. You're wrong. Sorry. Huh. I saw in the police report that he's
just
dead.
Just because the cops say
it means
he's
that he's
dead.
Legally dead.
Really?
Ta-da!
stand back. They're practically animals. You see their bony, sloping foreheads?
Yeah.
The huge, primitive teeth.
Yeah.
Oh, the excessive body hair. Oh, that one's got a tail.
Yeah.
All right, close your eyes. I'm going to have to take their lives.
No! It won't help. They're my family.
What?
Ah! Rah, rah! Whoa! The sun is in his hands!
No, no. It's fire. Where did it come from?
He made it.
Make some for me.
It doesn't come out of him.
Make it. You know, you're a lot like your daughter.
Oh, great. Now he's broken. Oh.